Peppa. It's me again. Why aren't you picking up the phone? It's like my brain is gonna melt if I don't talk to you. I've got a problem in the shower and I've only got a minute, cause the problem in the shower is this guy that I've been dating named Malik. He's, what's the word, swarthy like a desert sheik. And he's been here in my apartment for about a week. I met him down at Cafe Sombre, and I know you think I'm overly romantic, but you wouldn't believe the connection we had. Like, immediately I was ready for him to meet my mom. Like, I can feel my heart exploding like some kind of bomb. Which is ironic, because actually I literally think he has some kind of... Anyway, Grandpa, happy birthday. Say hello to Grandma. Don't forget to take your... That was him. I may be jumping to conclusions, God, I hope I am. He thinks I'm thin and he's got shoulders like Jean-Claude Van Damme. Listen, call me when you hear this, I'll be here for half an hour. Call me back. Peppa, are you there? Are you there? Are you? Okay, you're not there, but we need to talk. My stomach's aching like I swallowed some enormous rock. I'm at the phone booth on the corner and I've only got a minute, cause I'm running out of change, cause I've been lending all my money to Malik. God knows with men I'm not exactly on a lucky streak, but this one really is a mess, I think I'm gonna freak. I know you say I'm an alarmist, but I'm not remembered. There's a time I thought I saw a spider, you said, nah, it's a raisin. And it suddenly started moving and it crawled over and bit me on the toe. So if you're gonna stand in judgment, that's how much you know. It's a good thing I didn't eat it, but I never would've ate it, cause I never did like raisins, so why would there be a raisin on the floor? So when you hear this, call me back, I'll wait a little more. Peppa, okay, now even your machine is ignoring me. Listen, Peppa, I know you think I'm needy, but you've got to see. I'm feeling kind of woozy, I've been crying for an hour, and my boyfriend's got an Uzi, and he doesn't clean the shower, and I don't know where you are, I don't know where I am. I'm halfway up a tree and completely in a jam. I'm out here in the desert and nobody gives a damn. Peppa?